In this video, we'll show you how to add images to your notes in Squid. Just tap the Add Image tool, and your device will open its normal file selector. You can crop the image when you add it, move and resize them just like selected notes, and draw and write on them as normal. Thanks for watching. For more help on how to use Squid, check out our FAQ page and other videos at squidnotes.com.